Welcome to Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation's Virtual Training Center. And I am Mrs. Nehal Kodambe, your English teacher from VTC. Let's begin with today's session.
Children, last year you have learned alphabets from A to Z, right? So here are four alphabets. Look at those alphabets and read them. Because today we are going to do one activity which is based on these alphabets. See the alphabet and read with me. D, F, M, N. So here are four alphabets. D, F, M and N. So we are going to do one activity in which these alphabets are there. What is the activity? Open your book and come on page number 12. There is activity number 1. I'll read it for you in English and you can read there, which is translated in your mother tongue. Okay. Join the same words with a line. Join the same words with a line. How to do this activity? We will see. You can read there. It is printed in your book in Marathi. Now, I am going to show you some pictures. These pictures are not there in your textbook. So now look at the screen. Afterwards, after watching this video, you can do the activity from your textbook. But now you look at the screen. Now there is a picture. Who is he? So, he is a doctor. I have written in pink box, doctor. Okay. Now look at that word. Look at the picture. Look at the word. And in yellow box, there are three words. Okay. You look at those words. And now what we are going to do, that we are going to join the same word which is given in pink box, find out the same word in yellow box. Got it? So now we will join it with a line. See, same word. Got it? I'll show you one more picture. What is this? It is a bird. It is a bird. Okay. Now again I am going to give you a yellow box and three words. Now we have to find out the word which is given in pink box and we have to join them. See, bird. Okay. Got it? How to do that activity? Now this activity we will continue with some more pictures. Now there is a picture of flower. Again yellow box with three words. Find out the same word in the yellow box. Where is it? Got it? Now we will join it. Flower. Flower. Okay. One more picture from F. Fan. What is it? Fan. Again yellow box with three words. Join the words. Very good. Now you got how to do the activity. We will do with next pictures. So there is a picture of a mat. What is it? A mat. Yellow box with three words. Find out the word. Found out. Draw the line. Join it. Next picture. Oh, it's a mouse. Mouse. Look at the picture. Again, yellow box with three words. There are three different words, but we have to find out the word which is given in the pink box. Draw the line. Join it. Okay. Now the next pictures. Now look at the picture. What that girl is showing? Nose. So we have to find out the same word from the yellow box words. Got it? Draw the line. Join it. So these are the words from letter N which we are going to learn in this slide. So there is one more picture. It's a cute little bird's nest. What is it? A nest. So again a yellow box with three words. Look at the same word. Look it carefully so that you can find out the correct word. And now draw the line. Join it. Okay. So till yet we have learned. We have joined the letters, the words which were same. Okay. Now we will do the next activity from page number 12, activity number 2. What is that activity? Join the same letters with a line. What we did just now, we joined the same words. But now we are joining the same letters. Okay, find out the difference between words and letters. I'll show you how to do that. So now we will do the activity number 2. There are two boxes. In first box, I'll write the same letter which are there in your book. T, C, D, A, F, P, M, N and B. Now we will write the second box letters. F, B, P, T, D, C, N, M and A. See children, the letters which I have written in red and the letters which I have written in blue, they are the same letters, but only their sequence has been changed. Okay. Now we have to choose first letter from the red box and we have to find out the same letter in blue box and then we will join them. Let's start. First letter is T. Find out T from blue box. Okay, got it? Now I'll show you how to do that. See, in this way we will join the letter from red box and letter from blue box, T. Now the second letter in red box is C. Find out from blue box where it is. Okay, I'll show you one more. I'm not going to show you all. Rest of the letters you can join in your book. Third letter is D. Find out where it is in blue box. So here it is. In this way we are going to do the second activity. Okay. Now there is one more activity in your page number 12. In your book on page number 12. There are four letters which just now we have practiced, D, F, M and N, and there is one activity which is based on these letters. Let's see the activity. See my dear children, just now we have practiced letters D, F, M, N. from our book activity. I'll show you some more pictures and we will practice them with more with these pictures. Okay, see, the first letter was letter D. So there are three pictures and words. We will find out where is D in these words. See, in first picture slide, we will underline D. Second picture is of cupboard. Find out the D. Where is D? At the end of that word. Underline that. Here the picture of duster. The D is at the beginning. So sometimes it comes in between the word. Sometimes at the end of the word. And sometimes at the beginning of the word. We will do with letter F. There are some pictures which has letter F in them. F. Now find out where is F. In fan. In shelf. At the end. And in sofa. Okay. Now we will do this activity with letter M. So there are some pictures and words with them. So first picture is mouse. See, at the beginning of the word mouse, M is there. In lemon, you can see there. And in lamb. So in this way, you have to look the letter very carefully and then you will underline them. The next letter is letter N. N in nib, N in ribbon, and N in tank. So in this way, dear children, you have to find out the letter which is there in the word. So you, for this, you have to look them very carefully. Now, we will do the third activity from page number 12. There are all these four letters, D, F, M, N, and there are some words with them. So what we are going to do? Spot the letter in the words. We have to find out the letters in the word. Just now we have done that activity. And then we have to join the same letter. Now we underline them. Now here you have to join the same letter. There are four letters. I'll show you with first letter and then the rest of the things you can do. So now we will do this activity. First letter D. There are some words in your book, in a box. We will read them. Dog, doctor, bed, bundle and dirty. Okay. What you people will do, that you will find out D in all these words. Only thing you will do, that you have to find out where is D and you have to join them. I'll show you how to do this activity. See, D in dog. D, first place. In second word, doctor, again at first place. In third word, see there, at the last place. In fourth word, you can see after N. And in last word, again at the first place. So in this way, you will do the activity with the rest of the letters F, M and N. Okay, got it clear? So in today's session we have done the activity with four letters D, F, M and N. So in next session we will do activity with some more letters. Okay, so that's all for today. Bye bye. See you next session. Till then, be safe. Take care. Thank you.
That's all for today. So you will revise whatever we have learned in today's session. Please subscribe the channel and press the notification button to get the link of next video. Bye bye.